Good morning students. In previous YouTube link, in previous video, we have completed alphabets writing. Capital letter and small letter. Kids, we have seen to write capital A till L. Okay, in this video, we will be writing remaining letters. Just have a look how to write M. Keep your pencil on the second blue line. Go up, down, again up and down. It's letter M. In the same way, you will be writing small letter M. Take a slight line, slanting line, come down, then get a curve, up, come down again, M. In the same way, we will be writing letter N. N kaise likhna hai aapko? Take a slight curve, go up, touch to the red line, come back again to second blue line, then go, and it's done, N. In the same way, small letter N, you will be writing between two blue lines. Cross line. Come down, go up, take a round and a slight curve down. Very easy to write O, capital and small letter O, and then we will be writing P. How to write? Start from red line, come down, take a back curve, go up and make a round, P. Small letter P, keep your pencil on the second blue line, go up, touch to the first blue line, come down to the last red line. Again go up and from here you have to take a slight curve. This is your letter P. Then come to letter Q. Same like O, you have to make a circle and a wave here. Q. Small letter Q. Start from second blue line. Take a round. Go up. Just like A how we write. But come down to the last red line and give a backside slanting line Q. As we have written P, in the same way we will be writing R. ऐसे ही same क्या लिखना है? R लिखना है and just a line here. Small letter R. From second blue line, go up, make a round and come back here. R. Very easy to write S. Go up, back curve, come again, make a loop and S. In the same way, small letter S. As we have written F, we will be writing T. F जैसा ही आपको T लिखना है, okay? But you are not going to give a dash. It's T, capital T and small T. Next you have letter U. A cross line, touch to the red line, come down, blue line, again go up to the red line and give a back curve, U. Same you have written, you will be writing for small letter 2. Next V, cross line, go up, come down to blue line, go up and make a loop here. As you have written V, same वैसे ही छोटा V लिखेंगे between two blue lines. As we have written B, V, same you will be writing W. Come down to blue line, go up, again come down, go up and make a loop, W. And here, just look at this W. Where is it to write X? Make two curves here, X, and the small letter X, you will be starting from second blue line, go up, make a curve, make a loop, again go up, make a loop and just stick it like this, X. Last two letters Y, jaise U likha tha waise hi hum likhenge Y, but little below to the first blue line and you will touch to the bottom red line, aise hi chota Y likhna hai. Next you have Z. Just make it like F. Come, give a cross line. Then from here, make a C like this. Opposite curve. Make a round and done. Z. Same way, start from blue line. Go up, take a round here. Touch to the last blue line. And in this way, Z. Kids, you have to complete it in the same way. Write it, practice it again and again. Okay, bye-bye.